Get up.
Huh? What's going on?
Get dressed. I'll explain in the car. The DPA has launched a program to study the other side, the Infraprotus, they call it. They've created a condenser of machines to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. That they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift. Jody, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
It's all right. I'll do it.
What are you thinking?
You don't understand. She's the only one that can stop this.
We got any information coming out of this?
Is that the girl?
I'm sorry, miss. You can't come.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Is she?
Wait, let me see.
How is she going to kill her?
It's going to be okay.
What could that be?
What they look like?
They're not telling us everything.
But nobody else should. There's no way to contain it.
The condenser is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jody, the entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today. I don't know about you, Aiden, but I'm scared of you. Oh, the elevator's stuck. Go see what you can do, Aiden. try to open it from the other side. I know. I can feel it too. They're here. Stay close to me, okay?
Concentration of energy, which allows us to open a temporary room.
Great. Now let's go.
Thank you. No, 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 no. Please, please, go away. Go away. God, no, please.
Easy. I'm Jody. I work with Professor Dawkins.
The entities. They invaded the laboratory. Creatures from the depths. I managed to hide, but they're still here. I know they're still here.
Try to get to the elevator. It's working now. You should be able to get out.
You're staying here? But those things will kill you.
I'm not alone.
We always face death alone.
Okay?
Yeah.
The condenser is close. I can feel the echo on the other side. Let's take it really slow. Maybe we can slip through unnoticed.
Ah! need you now! Open, goddammit! I run. You protect me from the entities, okay?
Thank you.
Aiden? Aiden, are you there?
Jody.
Oh, I should have never sent you there. It's my fault. It's all my fault. My God, I was so afraid I lost you.
Don't let them ever do that again. If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.